в одной далекой-далекой хоккейной лиге. Friendly skies, where it's hockey night, presented by Amazon. This evening, the Washington Capitals turned their attention to extending a modest two-game win streak at work here in Philadelphia against the Flyers, who are ahead of them in the Metro Division race. That look back through the years will get the blood pumping. It's Capitals and Flyers time with the NHL on Monumental Sports Network. Joe Beninati, Craig Laughlin up top. Alan May is our sideline reporter. We are off and running from Wells Fargo Center. Bo Halkitis, Chris Lee are the referees. Devin Berg and Brad Kovacic on the line.
And a matchup of fourth lines to kick it off. Both teams have fourth lines that really set the table for their respective clubs. Look for some hard work.
Boom!
Hitting right off
wow!
the back.
That's former Cap Garnet Hathaway greeting Joel Edmondson in a collision that knocked both guys woozy.
Puck on the dasher coming around the wall. You have Garnet Hathaway, and that is a very good open ice hit.
Ristolainen greeted by Ovechkin right through your living room. Dylan Strome points it. Jensen lets it fly. Knocked down in front of Ayrson. Wilson on the hunt for the loose puck. Turns on Staal. Strome feeds, looking for Ovechkin. He was tied up by Staal. Jensen lets it rip. Blocked down. That one stung a Flyer defender in front.
He's a guy that's going to join the rush, but more often sit back and defend well.
Almost 8 minutes in and still only two shots on cage, one apiece. Here's a chance. Ayrson the save on McMichael, and he's quick to cover the rebound.
Bryce Hathaway heading to the box.
Legal check to head, 2 minutes.
And it's a check to the head for Garnet Hathaway. And the Caps will roll the power play. Your deal with big bucks. Here's the hit right there on Dow. And the puck had already left his stick.
Oshie angles in, special teams numbers, bottom of the screen. An area in which the Capitals must improve over the remainder of this campaign on the power play. That pass was forced. This is Konechny the other way on a toe drag. Konechny lets it fly. Stopped there by Lindgren. Konechny has three shorthanded goals. Flyers at home in the orange. Atkinson on the drop. Farabee sends it to off the blocker pad of Charlie Lindgren. Backed up again tonight by Darcy Kuemper. Capitals on the clear. Ovechkin diving effort to get it to Wilson. Wilson stacked up along the wall by York. Jensen from point position. Cross ice Edmondson. That's snared eye high by Ayrson. And he'll hold.
Like the aggressiveness there of Lindgren. He got to the puck before Konechny could possibly deflect that in. Got his blocker in front of it and took away their scoring chance.
Penalty call here with 2:08 remaining in the first.
14. And the call is made. 2 minutes for high sticking. Couturier heads to the box.
Ovechkin cross ice Strome. Bunted back for Carlson. They play the two-man game. Dylan Strome working low. Carlson fires, a pad save there in front. Ovechkin keeps it alive.
Sustained pressure on the Flyers to get success on the power play. They need extended zone time.
Carlson with a headhunter over top of Ayrson in goal for Philadelphia. Flyer penalty killers, a man short for another 1:15. Strome casually at point position. Carlson will take it right to the breadbasket of Ayrson. It's the third period, you blame Mariah? Okay. Brink swivels off the wall. Carlson there to defend. At point position, Staal lets it go. Stop there, rebound, score! Brink on the backhand.
Prior to this season, had no goals and four helpers. Here, the long-range shot from Staal, just an innocent-looking wrister by the veteran defenseman. Hits a guy in front, then bounces. Brink gets a piece of it.
Внимание, друзья! Есть ли тут те, кто хочет не только наслаждаться хоккеем по телевизору, но и сделать из хобби настоящий хороший способ заработка? Тогда хочу вам порекомендовать телеграм-канал со спортивной аналитикой. Там вы найдете качественный разбор матчей на хоккей и на футбол. Никаких левых прогнозов и мутных схем заработка. Бесплатно, по-доброму, все как вы привыкли. Я предлагаю посмотреть на статистику и сделать выводы самим. Ссылку на Telegram вы сможете найти в закрепленном комментарии. Спасибо.
Farabee from glove to stick, and then wing to wing for Atkinson. Snapshot on the way, waved at there by Lindgren. Alexei Protas sends out Connor McMichael, carving through center with Mantha. Mantha turning against Sealer, a centering pass that came right through the goal mouth. Protas in front, McMichael, score! A beautiful deke.
It's thrown over the boards by Carberry, and look at the missed assignment in front, and that Connor McMichael goal is something. What about the patience? The way he pulls the goalie out of position, backhand, forehand.
Oh, it looked like the veteran stall was
Washington
upended.
Penalty number 77. 2 minutes for tripping.
Let's take a look one more time at the goal that has tied this hockey game. Great play against Ayrson. The penalty right there by TJ Oshie.
With Cam York. York settles and finds Forster. He's flushed out by Jensen. York's wrister wide of Lindgren. Rebound off the crossbar. Konechny rattles that one out. Couturier, Konechny trying to give it back. Dowd was in the passing lane and he clears. Hovering in that bumper position. Frost calming it down, going through his options. At the hash. Feed it. Seam pass is a beauty. Lindgren made a fine stop there on Forster as Wilson cleared.
Very good for the Flyers this season. I mean, talk about a good 3-4. They've been very steady. They've been chipping in. I heard a rumor that a team was actually looking to trade for both of them.
At the goal line, Konechny jamming it. It's Lindgren just holding on long enough and getting the whistle.
77-2 for high sticking.
And there's a high sticking call. TJ to the box. Sanheim gets tied up. TJ Oshie comes to try to get the forward who crisscross Poley.
That point position, Lawton. Up top wrist to line and that bounced away. McMichael for Washington. A two-on-one develops with Malenstein. McMichael feeds. Malenstein denied by Ayrson right at the doorstep.
What a save there by Ayrson closing off the five-hole. Excellent work once again by McMichael and Malenstein.
Tippett fires. It's juggled by Lindgren. The rebound bounced below the goal line. Malenstein very busy in Washington's most recent win over Chicago in the Windy City on Sunday. Here's a break-in. Ovechkin Kubel backhand. Stopped again. Ayrson with another huge stop to keep it 1-1.
Snively caught there with him coming sliding across to make that big hit.
On the go. Snapshot, no worries for Lindgren. He'll melt the rebound. Even all of a sudden, a couple of great chances. Ovechkin Kubel snuffed out by Ayrson.
One, but then he caught below the goal line.
21, 2 feet interference.
And there's the interference call. Lawton to the box. Here comes the Capitals' power play. It's what happens here. Here's where I thought there should have been a penalty. That should have been interference. That was not called. But as the play kept going, now it's interference. He goes to the penalty box.
Strome wins the draw. John Carlson's at the midpoint. Power play number 3 for Washington. Strome fires. It's off the post. Walker looks to clear, and he'll send Carlson packing back to center.
Shot by Strome. Good setup there by Wilson. Wilson taking away the eyes of the goaltender.
Strome skipping through center. Leaving for Oshie. Oshie finagles into the offensive end. Wilson offers it back. Ovechkin fires. Stopped by Ayrson. Rebound there. Kept alive for Strome. Strome lets it go. Blocked. Dillon keeps it alive for Carlson. The Caps get it set. Oshie plays it up top. Gets it right back from Carlson. TJ feeds. Dylan Strome topside. Down low. Score! Tom Wilson.
And one more look at Ovi. You were asking for a goal, Joe, just about there. That was a hard save by the goaltender Ayrson. And then you have a nice play down low. Oshie, Strome, Wilson. Tic-tac-toe. Caps have the first lead of this hockey game.
Washington penalty number 6. 2 minutes for tripping.
And it's a tripping call right in front of the net.
He caught Atkinson with a skate right there.
Yep. Here he got it between the legs.
Moving on the outside to Frost. Seam pass. Collected. Little shake and bake. Ristolainen. He thought about it. They feed it inside. Konechny gets two whacks. As there's another penalty coming up.
Yep, it's going to be a hooking call. The Capitals, then he's going to throw it down to Konechny in the high slot right here. And it's just a slap of the stick. That, to me, is not a hook. Especially making it a 5-on-3 here in the second. Horrible call.
Angles it around Carlson. York throws the head fake. Feed to Konechny. He'll get topside. Forced that pass. It was blocked by Dowd. Forster, 3 seconds left in the period. Lindgren goes to the splits. The final drive at the horn, angled away. The Capitals survived the end of the second period. Washington down 2 men for 45 seconds. Konechny will advance to Couturier. Sean Couturier bracketed on the boards. Connect knee, saucer pass is pretty. Lindgren made a fine stop there on Frost. Bump it inside, looking for Konechny. He's their top scoring threat. Frost waits, feeds it, saucers it all the way through. Forster fires, glove save Lindgren, right around his ear. Ristolainen bombs away, blocked by Dowd. 5 seconds left on this power play situation. Forster closing, nice bump pass inside. Couturier muffed that shot. Thank goodness for Washington. And Jensen will try it from the far flank. Nick Jensen down the alleyway, bump set for Oshie. On a give and go with Snively, then McMichael fires. Glove save, Ayrson. He'll hang on. Ferravari wide of the goal. Dylan Strom didn't make a clean pass there for Wilson. As Ferravari outlasts Atkinson to the loose biscuit. Wraparound attempt, score! Tucked in by Farabee.
Caps in pretty good shape here, numbers-wise. The puck is in the feet. It's 3-on-2. When they made it a 3-on-2, Caps didn't have further coverage here. Now it's 3-on-3, and then he gets and wins the puck and comes out with it. Here they are working down low. There's three Caps below the goal line.
Two-two hockey game tonight. Paling on the feed. Atkinson a blast. It's gloved by Lindgren. Atkinson will dump it in. Lindgren waits for it to get into the trapezoid. Plays the puck for Van Riemsdyk. McMichael offers to Oshie, and away comes Washington through center. McMichael, a backhand pass for Oshie. Beautiful toe drag move to the front. Just goes wide. Sandin was waiting at the post. Gone by in the third. Farabee from Paling at 5:25 of this final stanza, making it a 2-2 game. York arm in arm with Wilson. This splash block follow-up score! It went right to Dylan Strome. Thank you very much.
But there is some play by Wilson winning the puck, going right out in front of the net, and there is Dylan Strome. I mean, he is living right. Gets the bounce that he was looking for, goes right to him, and the Caps, just like that, have the lead.
On the rewind, Walker for Brink, bottled up there. This is sent to the cage, and Charlie just alert in the nick of time there to squeeze.
Yeah, it looked like it hit the defender's foot.
Atkinson returns it to Walker. His centering pass for Farabee, who drifts below the goal line. Slotted, Atkinson's drive, stick save Lindgren. Farabee again, nice pass, just raked wide of the goal there. At point position, Walker, feed it, Flyers working it. Ristolainen fires, still with that Flyer down on the deck. Follow-up chance, it was Atkinson who was smothered in front. Flyers wanted a call, none coming. 3:12 left in the third. Sanheim fires, that's deflected, wide of the goal. Dowd gathers in. Malenstein, not clear yet. Tippett fires and scores from deep.
Right here, it's failed. They keep it alive. They didn't exit the zone. Now there's the shot. You see it go right through the defenseman's legs of Sanheim. And that was the big screen in front of the goaltender Lindgren. There's the shot. There's Sanheim, a defenseman. And a big screen. And
Alexei Protas deflecting to McMichael. Chipping out there to Wilson. Wilson settles and fires. Blocked there by Walker. Carrying the mail through center. Tippett has a 2-on-1 developing. Tippett fires. Lindgren shuffled over. Made the stop. Did not corral the rebound. Forster on his backhand. Spins away from Jensen. York. Feed it up top, a booming blast. Sanheim rejected by Wilson. 7 seconds left. Couturier grappling with Jensen. The feed. Lindgren makes a big save there on Philadelphia's top goal scorer. He denies Konechny.
This has caused a problem on our crease coverage look. An excellent stop. A couple of them against the Flyers' sharpshooters.
All that brought to you by Liberty Mutual Insurance. Carlson through center. John Carlson with a head of steam. Feed it. Get it back. Pad save Ayrson. Rebound just dragged wide by Ovechkin as the Flyers look to counterattack. Paling on the lead. Atkinson's in alone. Atkinson fires. Lindgren with a huge stop there. Changes for Washington. Final minute of the extra session in a 3-3 game. The long stretch sends in Ovechkin. Alex closing. Fires. Stopped by Ehrson. He's got it trapped in his blocker.
That right here to Atkinson. Beats a defender and he's off to the races. Great blocker save there by the Caps. Lindgren. Two looks at that one. The last opportunity, Ovechkin. This is a good save because of the sprawling defenseman.
Couturier glides in and he'll go way wide. Couturier on his forehand rips it upstairs.
Lead being a left shot, he's able to come all the way across and then just snap it over the catching.
Right up the gut. There's the big hit fake. He scores.
Whoa, did Ehrson ever bite on that? Timing backing up, telescoping, and there's a wide open net for TJ Oshie.
Forster in the top of the second. Forster. Snapshot, and Lindgren dives out with a poke check.
Wow.
Dylan Strom trying to give the Caps the lead. To his forehand, Ehrson the save. Takes it way wide. Beats the poke check and has the layup.
And I thought he might have misplayed it. Here he comes. Watch him control it here. Just about when
this has to go for Anthony Mantha for Washington to tie. Mantha against a chorus of boos. Mantha to his backhand. He lost the handle. And the Flyers step away with a 4-3 win in the shootout.
Заходи, если что.